Thank you, Patrick. We are following breaking news this morning out of Palm Desert, where a woman is hospitalized following a crash just a short time ago. Riverside County Sheriff's deputies say a car hit the woman who was walking on Country Club in Washington just after 4. That woman was taken to the hospital with unknown injuries. The driver did stay on the scene. Additional details have not been released yet. Stay with News Channel 3 for the latest on this pedestrian crash.